parking that is good, but it has a demand for greater temper that has separate space for the private section of people. So how you unite them? Because in your park, even on the left has been going on the tribal ways, hitting the man was particularly from the royal family that now is the head of that program. So do you have any strategy for that? Are you going to get united in Jaipur and you are going to appeal or have talks with parties like the Pramotha also who are relevant to this Jaipur?
Because you know that our party is analyzing the emerging situation in the state of Tripura, taking into account what are we upset right now. Already there is a discussion within the left front going on. There is a discussion within the left front. In the coming days, more discussions will take place and among left parties there will be collective analysis of the situation and they will decide the electoral strategy, tactics collectively. If necessary, at national level also, we will think over and discuss the matter and help the state.
But hardly you have 4 months left for that. Hardly you have 4 months left for the election. No. When the discussion, no. By that time BJP will take its own.
We will work out. We are also aware of the time frame and we have to move fast. That's what I am saying. Already we are in the process. Our party has been discussing with the left parties and we are in the process. We also are aware of the time frame. We don't have long time. We have to finalize our understanding, practice, everything as early as possible. That will do.
At the national level, do you have any hesitation?